school foundation. Violetdale Schoolhouse. This will be the front entrance. And it's not a big school. It's actually no school now, but would have been neat to see what this one would have been like, because it's really small. Violetdale School, 1918 to 1940. I wasn't even around. It wasn't even a thought. But this school sure was. There's a bit of old chimney still left that I see. And that's the only remnants. A lot of cow patty. So, rest in peace, Violetdale School.